So that's the thing. Those ones typically don't make it that far in the game anyways, but it just, it does kind of suck being the first person to run by that person, because if they don't make a single sound, then you're dead. You're pretty much dead. Same thing happens in first person. Actually, it's worse in third, it's worse in first person than it is in third person, because in third person, you can actually catch them going to their spot camping. In first person, you can't catch them walking or getting to that spot, and they can hear you from a mile away, so... I don't play PUBG. My anxiety gets too bad when I play. I see. One of these days, you got to teach yourself just to not care, like, that you're going to lose or die in any of these games. Because I was... My anxiety was pretty high. When I first started playing this, my anxiety was, like, through the roof. And then I just started to not give a shit if I died, lost, or anything. It's a level 3. Ooh. Yeah. Same. Like, if you can master it in Tarkov, you can master it in all games, pretty much. You'll get there. Ooh, QBZ? Yeah, I'll use this instead. Why not? Sure, why not? Why not? Shit. Deacon Terrace, thank you for the 33 months. Welcome back. Appreciate it. Thank you. Oh, shit. He's right up there. Damn, that sucks. I don't have any grenades. Might have to use this. Hey, there we go. Gets the job done every time. Every time. Beautiful. What gun was that? What gun was that? Gotta be careful. Sounds like someone was rapid firing a Mini 14 or something. Some weird shit. Had to have been underneath. Trying to make sense of these sounds right now, but I can't. Gotta be underneath, right? It has to be there. I don't know. It's the underground that always tricks me out a little bit. Go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. DBD NA Navi seem to be dead slightly. That's exactly how it was yesterday. I wonder why it's dead. What happened? What happened to Dead by Daylight? Dead game already? It's definitely a cross. Okay. Yeah, I was a player. I will not be able to see where this guy is. Yeah, I think ever since they put their new killer into Dead by Daylight, like, the lobbies were, I don't know, it just seemed like you couldn't find a game. I think because the killer was, like, super buggy. Something like that. Oh! Did he just... One... He had a ghillie suit. One player just sat. One player just took. I don't even know how to explain what just happened. That that loot truck, he was just in front of it. That was it. That was it. And he didn't move. And he let that shit run clean over him. That was it. See a dead ghillie guy over here too. Actually, this would be great to get some level 3. Yep, this is him. 8x. Uh-huh. Man. That definitely sucks for him. I'm not taking the ghillie, though. I don't want the ghillie. He stood his ground even in the face of death. That's true. Oh, someone just died in 4 hits. That was him. We're looking pretty good with loot, armor, lots of stuff. 8x on Sanak. Yeah. Would be a great mode for this. Everyone would be wearing a ghillie suit. But then no one would move. So I don't think anyone would move. Sounds like people are chilling in houses right now. Ooh, that might have just exposed me, actually. QBZ. I like it. I mean, I like it just as much as the M4, I think. Scared the hell out of me. Ooh. That grenade worked against me there. It gave him enough time to sneak out. Almost had me. Now I want to look for whoever was shooting me over here. Just like run across. How's my day? My day's going pretty good. We're getting some good games. PUBG, having fun. You know? Good day. How are you? How's your day? Chat's super cool today. I thought that was fire. Jesus. He's right there. And he has a ghillie suit. Okay, I'm gonna just try to get on top of this anyways. He's got the, he's probably got something nice. Shoot me, please. Yes, thank you. Mr. Gilly guy, we found him. Okay. Pretty good. 10-10. Yeah. And my stuff is looking good. Okay. Check it out. Ooh, using the Tommy gun. There's one dude over there. Okay, he's in there now. Hopefully. I thought I saw a dude right there. Somewhere back there. Ooh, zone is not on me, but where are they fighting each other? They must have been fighting like right back there, right behind those houses. Oh, the headshot that I needed. There's another dude over here too. I'm just gonna dance until he shoots at me. He was close. That's a good hit. Not missing these snipes today, man. We are not missing these snipes right now. Oh, he died in the play zone. He died. One left. I heard shots on my left side, I think. One dude left. Oh my gosh. Was there really one more on my left? I think so. Oh gosh. I'm not too sure now. I feel like I remember hearing shots on my left side. On my right side? This is not good. I don't have like super good info on it. Oh, the last dude is. This is not good. I don't have any nades either. I feel like it was on that side somewhere, but... I don't feel good about this. Okay, so he can't be on that side. There's no way. Right? Shit. There's no way. That's a headshot. GG's, man. Oh my gosh. Good games. Good games. Wow, he had such a good position, too. GG's, man. 15 kills. It's definitely going to be another highlight. We'll call that stressful, gilly ending, I guess.